bow break, let it come down crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together. The very first words of a
you. We are not perfect. I choose you. I will become yours and you will become mine. I choose you. I choose you.
We're all here today to celebrate the relationship of Kieli and Kris, and to be witnesses and supporters of a commitment they share with one another. Together, we're a group of the most important people in their lives, and they've brought us here today to publicly recognize that we've all played some special part in the love that they share today. Kieli and Kris wanted to thank you all for being here and to recognize how important each and every one of you are to their relationship. They would also like to recognize all those who couldn't make it here today, as they are certainly missed, but not forgotten on this day of celebration, and missing to having a couple of cocktails with us all. So speaking of important people, there were none more important in the influencing of their lives, of Kieli and Kris, than their parents. And with that being said, who on this beautiful spring day gives this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
Thank you. In 1 Corinthians 13:4 through 8, it reads, "Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails." On this day, Kieli and Kris have chosen to write their own vows and exchange rings to show their love for each other. The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of your inward love that shows the world that you are united in marriage. The ring is gold, most precious and enduring. Then we have the rings.
Today, I, Kieli, choose you, Kris.
Nope, don't do it.
As my husband. I promise to be faithful and supportive and to always make your love and happiness my priority. I promise to not keep score even if I am totally winning. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. I am proud to utter the words, "I do," as it tells the world that I choose you, because in you, I have found the love of my life and my best friend.
My turn. My turn now. My turn. Kieli, you are my best friend. I promise to love, honor, and respect you for as long as you live. I will be at your side when life is easy and when it seems hard. No matter the struggles and obstacles ahead, you will never need to face them alone. I can't wait to see what our future holds as man and wife. I love you now and always will. Slide that right on there, there we go. Right there.
By sharing your vows and exchanging rings here today, you have both decided to share the rest of your lives together. You are no longer two separate people, but one couple together. This unity is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand. One representing you, Kieli, and all that you are, and all that you will ever be, and the other representing you, Kris, and all that you were, and all that you are, and all that you will ever be. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so will your marriage be united as one for all of your days. So, Kieli and Kris, you have professed your love by exchanging your vows. You have symbolized your commitment by exchanging of rings. And you have expressed the end of the individual lives by the pouring of the unity sand. With all this, there is just one more question I need of you to answer. Kieli, do you take Kris to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Kris, do you take Kieli to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
May this couple be prepared to continue to give, be able to forgive, and experience more and more joy with each passing day, with each passing year. Kris and Kieli are now beginning their marriage life together. We hope that they will have loving assistance from their family, the constant support of friends, and a long life with good health and everlasting love. In so much as Kris and Kieli have consented to live in forever in wedlock, and we have witnessed the same in the presence of this company by the authority of the state of California and the beautiful San Joaquin Valley, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. Kris, you may kiss your bride.
One look at you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am very happy to present to you today Mr. and Mrs. Kris and Kieli Bunch.
To love.